I didn't get into this work to make a lot of money. I got into this work because I really love the work and I love the patients. And I'm just really, really grateful to have this because I can be completely present for my patients and not have to think about the financial piece as much.